in, huh?
All right. I'm just trying to help. Jeez.
Hey, hey. Someone's coming.
I'm not blind. Shut your mouth.
Hey, you lost or something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
Nope, use mine for smokes. Hey, wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing.
Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
You know what? I'm done talking to you both.
Don't let us keep you.
How much to take it off your hands?
Let me think.
Fine. Here you go.
Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? I said, where?
Those dumpsters, over there!
For fuck's sake, Josh.
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear.
Wait. Really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now, out of my way.
Fine. Take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Open sesame. Well, look what we have here.
Is this what they want?
Hmm.
Looks like we got company. Moment of truth. Here goes. What the hell is this?
What's it look like? Brancesi, 2021. Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
Well, well, who knew Johnny Silverhand's a lover of fine art?
Not me. One of my exes. She was a painter. Bonafide psycho, like all of them. The sex, though, can't even begin to describe it.
Yeah, I'd really rather you didn't. But the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.